You guys know I love trying new things, so today I'm going to one of the coolest activities in London. Welcome back to my series, Diary of a 20-something-year-old Moving to London. So I found this place on Instagram where they teach you how to make your own artwork through screen printing, which sounded so cool and I knew I had to try it immediately. I did a beginner's workshop, which is £65, and they walked me through everything, which I think is so helpful because starting a new hobby can be pretty intimidating, especially if you don't really know a lot about it. So they helped me design my print, but I had to pick my paint color and I found the prettiest blue. And then this was the coolest part because I got to use the printing machine, which looks a lot more complicated than it actually is. But you guys know I'm an interior designer and I decorate for a living. It was so cool learning how to custom make my own artwork. And I will definitely be back for any of my future projects.